That's why I broke up with my ex-boyfriend.